TikTok is turning 5 years old this year, and you've loved all of the fun, high-energy dance challenges it's brought us over the years. But just like TikTok, you're 5 years older now too, and you're no longer the same happy-go-lucky teenager as you used to be when you would do the savage dance without a care in the world.
Hi, my name is Chandra Kildov Divoche, here with my revolutionary new DVD, TikTok Dances for Chronically Depressed Adults Who No Longer Experience the Unabating Whimsy of Their Youth.
That's right. Now you no longer have to feel like you're lying to yourself when you bury your existential dread just to get through one Doja Cat routine.
With my DVD, you'll learn dances to songs that are age and mental health appropriate. Songs like
A Thousand Years.
Every day waiting for you, darling, don't be.
The Sound of Silence.
Oh, darkness, my old friend. I've come to
Just Wind Chimes. Dog Abuse Commercial.
Hi, I'm Sarah McLachlan. Will you be an angel for a helpless animal? Every day, innocent animals are abused, beaten, and neglected.
And if those aren't helping you address your worsening mental health, why not check out my advanced DVD, where you'll learn to dance to chart toppers like
A Fight from a Tennessee Williams Play.
So I can take a look at you, good and plain.
Of course, you're not meaning to be insulted.
Oh, just realistic.
I don't want.
Select dialogue from The Green Mile.
Mostly, I'm tired of people being ugly to each other. I'm tired of all the pain I feel and hear in the world.
The familiar hum of the oscillating fan that you had in your bedroom as a child. And my personal favorite, a voicemail from your mother telling you not to come out to your family until your grandmother dies.
Nathan, honey, I love you, but I just don't think now is the right time. I mean, your Nana is from a different generation, and on top of that, the dementia's just been getting worse.
So buy my DVD. TikTok Dances for Chronically Depressed Adults Who No Longer Experience the Unabating Whimsy of Their Youth. And save the renegade for people who don't cry themselves to sleep at night. In the eye.